Accessory molecules. As the name suggests, that these are certain molecules which are necessary for cell-to-cell interaction. Access provide karte hain, unke function ko improve karte hain. That's why these are called as accessory molecules. So as we know that the interaction between the T cell and antigen presenting cells means jo TCR hai, jo T cell ki surface pe hai, aur antigen presenting cell ke surface pe jo antigen aur MHC ka complex hai, that is has a weak interaction. To us weak interaction ko stabilize karne ke liye, there should need of certain molecules. And those molecules are called as accessory molecule because those stabilizes those weak interaction or wo weak interaction, it become as a strong interaction. Or cells jo hain, they are responding properly to the infectious or the antigens and they are providing proper immune response. Now, these molecules, these are invariant molecules. Jaise humne dekha tha ki TCR ke saath jo CD3 complex hai, wo proteins, those are invariant. While the chains of the T cell receptor, those are variant. Unke andar variability aa sakti hai. There should be variable region or hypervariability region or complementarity determining region. They are going to be present inside the T cell receptor. But here in these accessory molecules, there is no variability is being there. Those are invariant region. Or that's why in ka koi role nahi hai regarding to determining the specificity of T cells. Ye sirf aur sirf uske interaction ko antigen presenting cell or T cell ke interaction ko stabilize kar rahi hai aur proper signal jo hai wo transduce kar rahi hai. So there is no role in the specificity, but they can modulate the immune system in either positive or negative manner. Positive ka matlab ye hai ki jab cells ki activation require hai, that means that there is more need of the proliferation or activation of the cells. So agar ye molecules engage ho jayenge, to ye positive response produce kar sakte hain ki in order to cater the antigen, we need more and more cells to proliferate. Or agar there is no need, to there should no be interaction between such kind of molecule, so it can be in a negative manner. You can say that they can control the immune system. So these molecules, they are critical for the failure of controlling the immune response to foreign antigens like infectious agent. Agar ye determine karte hain ke jo infectious agent hai, jo foreign antigen hai, jo body mein enter ho rahi hai, uske against jo immune response hai, wo successful hona chahiye, ya it would not be successful. So successful control or successful or critical role usme in accessory molecule ka hai. Ke means these are responsible for successful control of the foreign molecules jo ke antigen ki form mein hai ya infectious agent ki form mein aur body mein enter ho raha hai. On the other hand, similarly aberrant response to self antigen. कि अब क्योंकि इम्यून सिस्टम जो इम्यून सेल्स हैं जो टी सेल्स हैं दे आर नॉट सपोज्ड टू रिकॉग्नाइज द सेल्फ एंटीजन. बॉडी की अपनी एंटीजन्स को रिकॉग्नाइज नहीं करना, लेकिन अगर ये रिकॉग्नाइज करना शुरू कर दे, दैट मींस के जो एक्सेसरी मॉलिक्यूल्स हैं दे आर गोइंग टू बी इंगेज इवन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ सेल्फ एंटीजन, तो दैट वुड लीड्स टू द एबनॉर्मल कंडीशन दैट इज कॉल्ड एज ऑटो इम्यून डिसऑर्डर्स और फॉर एग्जांपल इन रिस्पॉन्स टू सर्टन ट्यूमर्स. सो दैट कुड बी एन एबनॉर्मल कंडीशन. सो दीज एक्सेसरीज मॉलिक्यूल दे आर बींग रिस्पॉन्सिबल इन मेकिंग डिस्क्रिमिनेशन बिटवीन के सेल्फ एंटीजन है या नॉन सेल्फ एंटीजन है. अगर तो फॉरेन और नॉन सेल्फ एंटीजन होगी तो दीज एक्सेसरीज मॉलिक्यूल्स दे आर गोइंग टू इंगेज और टी सेल्स को मैसेज कन्वे करेंगे दैट देयर इज नीड ऑफ रिस्पॉन्स. बट इफ देयर आर द सेल्फ एंटीजन, तो दैट मीन्स दैट दे कैन गिव द इंफॉर्मेशन दे आर नॉट गोइंग टू इंगेज एंड दैट्स वाई देयर इज नो नीड टू इम्यून रिस्पॉन्स अगेंस्ट सेल्फ एंटीजन्स. And similarly, they promote or suppress the immune response. Agar self antigen ki against immune response hoga, to it would suppress. Agar foreign molecules or foreign antigens ki against hoga, to it would be promote the immune response. According to the need, these accessory molecules, they give the message that what kind of immune response is being required. So that their nomenclature, it is according to their function. Means sometimes they are present according to their function. For example, certain accessory molecule, they are called as adhesin molecule. Adhesin ka matlab hai ki aise molecules jo cell to cell adhesion cause kar rahe hain. Or sometimes these are called as modulin. Modulins ka matlab aisi proteins jo ke immune system ko modulate kar rahi hai. That's why they are giving the name according to their function. So here in this case, the following are the important accessory molecules. Like according to the nomenclature, the CD4 binding to class 2 MHC ensures the binding of TH cell to APC. Here in this figure, you can see that TCR is present on the surface of the T cell. Or is TCR ki presence ke saath, you can see that here, ye TCR jab engage ho raha hai, ye TCR or ye red antigen is being there, that is going to be presented with class 2. If class 2 MHC is present on T helper cells, or T helper cells ka jo co-receptor hai, wo CD4 hai. And here you can see that CD4, it is also going to engage with this in order to make it more strong. Ab uske saath saath there are also ye to CD class 2 molecule in case of helper T cells ka hai, lekin CD8 jab cytotoxic T cells, they would be the target cell. So here you can see that additional accessory molecules like CD2 is being here, that is present on the surface of T lymphocytes, or iska appropriate ligand that is present in a form of leukocyte function antigen. Ye uske name ko represent kar raha hai ki isne leukocyte ka function perform karna hai, that's why it is leukocyte function antigen 3. To wo CD2 ki interaction hogi jo APC ke upar jo uska ligand hai, that is leukocyte function antigen 3. Similarly, there are additional leukocyte function antigens like LFA, that is another important accessory molecule, or its corresponding jo ligand hai, that is present on APC, is called as ICAM. ICAM stands for intracellular adhesion molecules, kyunki ye adhesion kar rahe hain cells ki, APC ki, T cells ke saath, that's why these are called as adhesion molecules. And additionally, there are another accessory molecule in a form of CD28 that is present on the surface of T cells. Or ye CD28, ab they have an ligand which is present on the surface of antigen presenting cell in a form of B7 or B72. Okay, so that is the interaction. Ab here you can see that ab ye cell, ek cell or dusre cell, they are just going to interact. Or in dono ke interaction mein ye jo space hai, ye jo junction develop hua hai, that is called as immunological synapse. Or is immunological synapse ki wajah se there is secretion of certain cytokines. Wo cytokines antigen presenting cell se bhi nikal sakte hain jo ke T lymphocytes ko activate karenge, aur jo T lymphocytes se bhi nikal sakte hain jo ke antigen presenting cells ko activate karenge. So that is very important, the engagement of all these accessory molecule during the proper immune response against the antigens. And here in this case, whenever the class 1 MHC is going to be engaged, then T cells, TCR ke saath jo molecule hoga, that would be CD8. Okay, previously you have seen that class 2 MHC thi, but here class 1 MHC, class 1 ke saath CD8 ka interaction hai. Or additionally, there are also other accessory molecule like leukocyte function antigen A, which is present on the surface of cytotoxic T cell, or iska jo ligand hai, that is ICAM1, intracellular adhesion molecule 1. Another important accessory molecule present on the surface of CD2 is present on the T cell, and it has an its corresponding ligand which is present on the surface of antigen presenting cell, that is leukocyte function antigen 3. So in this case mein, you can see that here antigen or TCR or MHC, they are just going to interact, or immunological synapse is going to form. Or whenever such kind of immunological synapse would form, so it will causes the fully activation. Wo T cells fully active ho jayega, or it is going to be available for producing an effective immune response. So it is clear that in addition to engagement of TCR and class 1 MHC or class 2 MHC with antigen, there is also need of the accessory molecule to be engaged in order to produce an effective response.